I'm always overpacking, but I always have reason because it's summer. I brought this really beautiful top that I wanted to wear, and I'm in my emergency outfit. Like, come on, come on. In the north of France, it's so cold. Like, it's so cold today. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's like July, for crying out loud. Oh my god. Anyway, thank god I'm always prepared with an extra or two outfits, so it's fine. Ça va aller. So I'm walking in Roubaix, which is considered one of the poorest. I'm not sure if it's still at the top of the list, but it's one of the poorest towns in France. And I used to teach here. I mean, some parts are really sketchy and can be dangerous, but for the most part, it's just okay. I don't know, maybe it's because I'm used to living in tough places. You know, it's fine to me. It's literally fine to me. Okay, I'm seeing a metro sign, so metro's over there. And this is Roubaix. So if you ever hear people talking about Roubaix in the Nord Pas de Calais near Lille, this is what it looks like. This is Roubaix. So you have to absolutely wear a mask in the metro stations in Lille. Like, this is the second day and the second time police stopped me to say Catalina. Okay. Let's go Lille. So the weather is very Lillois today. Very, very Nord Pas de Calais. But still I'm outside, gonna be walking through the center. Gonna go to the Grand Place, you know, just to stroll. about it. Donc, he's here! Alright, well, tell me. Oh my god, I really missed Lille. Oh my gosh. My little hometown. It's looking a lot like Paris today. It's very crowded, except for the nasty weather. Wow, hey. The Apple store is still here? Yeah. Some things haven't changed. Et voilà. On est à la Grande Place de Lille. Okay. C'est que l'opéra. Chambre. Voilà. Je parle de ça, ce bâtiment-là. Chambre de commerce. Et après, voilà, on passe. Ok. Look at the beautiful weather. I had not imagined the weather would be this horrible today. Maybe. Now we're going to Vieux Lille, which is the older, more vintage part of the city. Lots of beautiful old buildings and stores and people. Wow, how come I never knew this place was here? Like, hello. So cute. I think I've only seen this cathedral at night. This is why it looks brand new to me. And then the restos. Ouais, avec des pigeons. Wow, scary. Dolls. So Lille has these really small, cute roads. They have these really tiny, like this one. Some very beautiful passages, some very beautiful roads that I really appreciate. A very nice city in the north, the north Pas de Calais. Heavy clouds but no rain. Okay, it's a nice day, a nice-ish day out. But this is a beautiful day in the north of France. This is equivalent to a beautiful day, because normally it's raining every day. So yeah, let me rephrase. It's a very beautiful day, actually. Monastère de Notre-Dame de Charité. Yeah. Look at these old buildings. Vieux Lille. Wow. Wow. Wow, look at this.
Pont Napoléon.
I've never been to this side. I keep saying I've never seen, I've never been. Like, I lived here for like 2 years. Like, how do you miss something like this? Like, I literally used to just pass by. Mabel. Better late than never, I guess. Passage. So pretty. And the bridge. The Napoleon Bridge. It's a good thing I had emergency clothes because I wasn't expecting this. Even though I know how bad the weather is in the north, you know, I thought, yay, summer, sunshine, but voila. No sunshine, but it's, how do I say, a regular, it's a goodish day here in Lille. And so far my weekend has been great. Very nostalgic, but great.
Vieux Lille is very, very beautiful. It's
really medieval, really view, and I love it. I love Lille. So this is what my first hometown in France looks like. Lille. It's very beautiful. Very calm. Nobody's rushing. Nobody's running for any metros or trains. It's just, you know, easygoing. Just cold, windy, horrible weather. I love seeing the light, the lamps. I love it. I love the vibe these lamps are giving me. Very French view vibes. Still in Vieux Lille. And we're heading back to the Grand Place. Je vais chercher quelque chose à manger because I'm hungry. Currently looking for a sushi place because I'm hungry.
Et après, on reviendra partout.
If you're getting Belgian vibes from these buildings, I feel the same way. And it's literally next door to this city, so yeah. No. So Planet Sushi is still here. So is the Australian bar that I have been a couple times. Some things have not changed, which is so cool. So if you guys are looking for an English bar in Lille, you you have Cafe Oz, and they have plenty of them in Paris as well. Planet Sushi, yay! So we made it back to the starting point. If you guys are ever in Le Nord-Pas-du-Calais, you should come to the center of Lille. You can see the opera and the Grand Place and just take a nice stroll through the city center. It's very lovely, very beautiful. People are nice in the north of France because the weather is horrible enough. So that's definitely one of the things that I loved about living here. This is my place, Lille. Can you imagine wearing a coat from September to July and maybe back to September? Like, the depression that exists here that I knew, it just started to hit me, like, how can that be? Like, all year round, just dark, gloomy, windy, rainy weather. Oh my god. It's still beautiful. People are still wonderful and nice and kind. So I guess you give and you, I don't know, something for something. I don't know. The wind has gone with my thoughts right now. I don't know. I swear, I feel like the weather has sucked all of my energy. I'm literally walking slow. I don't walk slow, like, ever. But I'm just so drained. Like, still so shook. Like, people are wearing scarves. It's cold. It's July. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like, I'm just, it's like somebody shot me in my heart. I'm just so surprised. Like, what? So this man, what's his name again?
Fidab.
They're considering taking him down because of his conquest, the slave trade in West Africa. Yeah. So this might not exist soon. The Black Lives Matter movement has been very, very, very effective. You guys have no idea. All over the world, like, people are digging up things and investigating things and taking down statues of monsters and everything. Yeah, I've been inside that museum before. Okay. This must be my bus. I'm leaving Lille. I'm so sad. But I'll definitely be back here. I had a wonderful weekend and the rain is about to come, so it's a very good time to be leaving. Actually, my bus just came. I don't know why. Mixing up Flex Bus and Blah Blah Bus, but yeah, that's my bus. Goodbye, Leo. I love you, Leo. Thank you. Et bon, voilà.